A philosopher once said, it's not about the destination, it's about the journey. And because we couldn't travel physically, we had the opportunity to explore ourselves. Because inside, anything is possible. Maybe you become a rock star, you've become a yogi. You're the star of your own cooking show. You're having a family art gallery. But more importantly, you've started it. The future belongs to the dreamers, and there is so much more to explore and learn. It will be glorious as long as you follow your heart and reward yourself in kind. Let's embrace the journey ahead so that you can look back to all that you have achieved. It's truly been a time of self-exploration and growth. Let today be the beginning of something new, because what you've started does not have to end here.